a frontline gadget, especially in order to take care of the huge rush in the clinics at South Africa. In Johannesburg, in the big hospitals, the patients have to wait for hours together to take their medication. Therefore, the government of South Africa has established robots in pharmacies to deliver quickly and the correct formulations. Heart, highly active antiretroviral therapy, is a combination of several molecules, NRTIs, PIs, FIs, and also we have to be very precise in prescription. I would request the government of India and the government of Andhra Pradesh to bring this gadget, robots, to Indian pharmacy. Thereby, the patients in India should also have the facility of correct formulation, correct prescription, correct doses, and correct treatment. I hope the Ministry of Health would definitely come forward, because in the world, even today, India is having the second highest number of HIV positive cases. Added to that, every year 1 lakh new positive cases are being reported in India. And this robo role in HIV treatment would be a boon for Indian patients soon. Especially the role of robots not only would bring down the huge queue system at the pharmacy, financially this would also help to the government, because we know many times the staff in the pharmacy, due to some selfish motto, there are chances of stealing away the drugs. This would come to zero when we use robots. So economically, it is a very good procedure, and health-wise also, it would be a very good phenomena. Therefore, as a whole, the implementation of robots in Indian pharmacy, especially for HIV/AIDS patients, would bring down the irregularities, would bring down especially the errors in prescription, and help the patients to a greater extent.